So I am saying, based on the ruling of the chairman earlier this afternoon.
Which ruling? Which ruling?
Of
by
the
who?
Chairman this afternoon.
That was a lie.
On the letter, and also based on the letter that came back.
We don't entertain lies here.
From the AU, in response with the letter that was written by the Southern Caucus. This election cannot proceed without following the procedures that came and the advice that came from AU legal counsel. No rotation, no elections. I declare. Thank you, Madam Chairman.
Madam Chair.
What is going?
Yes.
We will
what is this?
Election.
Huh? How can one person do this?
Please call the police. Please call the police to put an order. Please call the police.
Police, yes.
Please call the police to put an order here. It is urgent. It is urgent. You should call the police. Please call the police. Please call the police. Please call the police. This is urgent to put an order here.
Elections continuing.
They are not going to continue.
We continue with the
elections. No elections are going to continue unless you follow the proposal.
We shall continue with this election today.
Elections will go on.
Point of order, madam.
In your part de débat.
On a point of order, madam.
We are not going to have a debate.
Will be no debates.
No, you are not in position to tell us anything.
You
are not in position to tell us anything. You are not. You are nothing in this pub. You are not elected to be anything. Don't think you can give us any instruction. When? Yes, sir.
So, you make mistake. Secretary General, can you explain on the issue of that letter, please? Can you explain to the plenary the issue of the letter?
And Madam Chair, your chairmanship expired yesterday. You are not on the chair today. Your chairmanship expired yesterday.
Point of order. Point of order, Madam Chair. Point of order.
Point of order.
Si vous savez que vous n'avez pas d'électorat, soyez conscient en amas. Election.
Mr. Tlaq, is it true that you have a letter from AU? Mr. Tlaq, is it true that that you have a letter from AU.
Election.
If it is true, why don't you tell us about that letter, Mr. Clark?
Suspended.
Mr. Clark. Honorable Clark.
Won't be elected.
Do you have a letter from AU? If you have that letter, Mr. Clark, why don't you tell us about that letter? Honorable Clark, Mr. Clark, is it true that you have a letter from AU? If it is true you have that letter, why don't you tell us, Mr. Clark?